Check this.
Come on.
Get on my nerves.
Who else is racing? Can we talk?
Aye. Long as it's short and to the point, because I don't wag me tongue for jollies. They call me Radko. I arrange the horse races here. You must have heard talk. Want to try? Say the word. Don't sod off.
Want to sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here come sunset and bring gold for the betting. Ah, finally here. Rules are simple. Choose who you're going to run against, make your wager, then ride to Blackbow and back. First the winner, second's a bleeding cunt. Got it? So, who are you going to race? Stuttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
I'll take Stuttering Matt.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Mount up. Go!
Out of that way, maggots! Maggots! Come in!
Whoa there, Roach.
Nice. You seem to know horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
All right.
So what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
Want to sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here come sunset. And bring gold for the betting. Good day, Grey One. So, who are you going to race? Stuttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
Let's see how that iron ass holds up. Come on, Hands.
Spent half my life on horseback, other half on the backs of ponies. You can't beat me.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Mount up! Go! Yeah!
Faster, Beecher, faster! Put a right level for you when
we're
through.
Get out of my sight.
Nice, nice. You seem to know horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
All right.
Oop. So, what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here come sunset and bring gold for the betting. Good day, Grey One. So, who you gonna race? Stuttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
Ride against Black Bogdan this time.
Take you for a ride, all right.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing. Nice, nice. You seem to know horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
That's it, Roach.
You!
Spot of cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away. Took a hatchet, made an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him, guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts, put him in a grave.
I know times are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
I suppose I can add that. Ye are risking your neck for us.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At me homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
don't object to your white mug.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry, and he's always drinking.
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pella must. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge, damned souls too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
What'll I get out of it?
Witches do naught for free, this the Pella knows. Not to fear. How to reward one for their aid, this too the Pella knows.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant woods?
Show me what you got. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good? Up for a few rounds of Gwent? So long.
How can I help you?
Up for a few. Muscles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Thank you.
tracks lead to the cave.
A cockatrice.
Sounds coming from above. Not about to leave. Bomb should smoke it out, though. It's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time. Hid in the cave. Not about to leave. Bomb should smoke it out, though. Damn it. It's not here. Must have fled through another exit.
Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time. Slower.
What after that? Brought home a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we have. He's not scared.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Thank you. Any problems in the future, you keep me in mind.